welcome to the stage our chorus of long-stemmed lovelies, the Burlesque Page Dancers. Yeah!
She doesn't want that music loud, so please don't yell, turn up the music, Brian Newman. We know. We're trying to appease the person upstairs so we don't get kicked out. So, that being said, that doesn't mean you can't scream, yell, hoot, and holler, because that's what we like to hear. But who here, it's the first time ever seeing a burlesque show? First time ever seeing a burlesque show.
Woo!
Aha! You know what I could tell? You just raised your hands. Now, going to a burlesque show, it's not like going to a strip club. Yeah, clothes will come off. Don't worry about that. But no, you do not stare at the performer like this.
Ah!
That's creepy. It's creepy. Maybe not if you did it, sir. It'd be cute if you did it. We eat, breathe, live, and thrive off of your screams, your yells, your hoots, your hollers. The more noise you make out there, the more fun we're going to have up here.
Yeah!
You're learning. And the more fun we have up here, a bigger, better, more naked show you're going to see out there. Now, I know what you're thinking, though. I've been doing this a while. You're looking up here, you're saying, listen, Albert Kadabra, if that is your real name. What if I scream my head up here tonight, lose my...